right. We got the deck squat. This is a great one to utilize that full range of motion. It's interesting. Actually, a longevity test. It's just being able to get off of the ground. So this is just a great one to work that full range of motion. A couple ways to do this. First off, definitely you'll want something that stabilizes your feet. Could be a sandbag, could be weights like this. Also, if you need some assistance, I'll show this after, but a band is a great way to assist. Just have it attached to a fixed object. You can use a rope, anything like that. So, we're gonna go from a sit-up to a stand, using that momentum to help us get up, okay? So here, and up, okay? And down, boom, to standing, okay? That is the most advanced version, or you can do this with a medicine ball or a weight as well. But if that's not available, if you have a rope, a band, anything like this, it will just help create tension to get you over that hump that you need to get over, okay? I would suggest having the band attached to something higher, then come up and use the band to get you out of the hole. Try that and let me know what you think.